All right, we're live. What's up, guys? Welcome back. You know, with Super Lucky's Tale on the 1X. Jumping into the Mole Patrol stage. So I was playing this a bit last night, and it's pretty, you know, it's all right.
Come on.
It's not incredibly interesting or deep, but it's decent.
Yowcrats, Erptaru.
Wait, then you see before his bag can be transformed. We're gonna have another
trailer. Shines, herbal chew.
Okay. So you can blow that up.
Alright.
So we got here.
Wilden.
Mole Mama.
Okay,
save my kids.
Roddy.
You can help me out and teach these manners. Mole Patrol or some
well
such nonsense.
Alright.
Oh, I must smack these little bitches. Don't you worry, baby mama. I always gotta explore around, man. I hate leaving stones unturned and then having to come back. Okay, you can break rocks. You must be the little asshole that lady was talking about. Jump on your boots, hey. Get wrecked, son. Still curious about what the fuck these coins do. Like, surely you can blast something with them, right? At least I hope you can. I hope you get some kind of upgrade or, you know, some new abilities unlock or something like that. But we shall see. What we got here? What the fuck? Moles understand that burrows are being churned up for the greater good of Papa Drinks. Seven better moles running around. Mind you burrowing around them, their circuits are a bit fragile. Okay, so it does look like levels are getting a little bit more complex. Ah, shit. I totally screwed that up. It seems like the mechanics are getting a little more complex, as well as the levels. So we will see where it takes us. That's some nice colorful graphics. Oh shit, I didn't even know I was getting close to death. Fuck. I don't know how that happened. Let's run that back. Here we go. Got him. Alright. Wasn't that shit up? What was hurting me? I think maybe if you hit those drills from the front, they actually do damage. That's what it is. Nice. Bonus stage? Maybe a puzzle? Let's check it out. Ah, these fucking heads. No, thank you. Oh, shit. Shit's getting real. Shit is getting real. That actually looks kind of challenging. If you want to get all the loot. Some weird timings on these things. Wow, seriously? Use a asshole. Alright, let's just go and get this over with. Before I get wrecked again. Got clovers. Oh, that's the question mark one. The question mark one is it's like a hidden one in the level. This game had a 7 GB update today. What the hell that was about? Ba-bum. Sunken treasure. Okay, we're on schedule. It doesn't look like we missed anything. We're on schedule to complete the lucky. Sorry, I can't help over here with all these burrow bots running around. What if they hurt my babies? I suppose I can get them if you get rid of them. I got 1 HP left. Oh, you like them skills? I need some hearts. What we got going on up here? A rabbit farm? Like diamonds in the sky. You're welcome, babe. I was hoping I could swim. We got a bridge. Make sure, okay. I just want to go back that way and make sure. Oh, you can't jump on him? That's some bullshit. Straight up bullshit. See where we starting at. Still got LUC, right? Also LUCK, okay. We good. The blouse, son. I got you covered, homie. We got checkpoints. Teleporting me back. What the fuck? It's kind of annoying. Wise guy's telling you about.
Yo,
come on, boy, you ain't. You are not ready. Now beat that ass. I look at your stupid ass. I don't even do nothing to you. Oh shit. Actually gotta kinda watch out.
You're an Alperin, hooray!
Beat your whole crew up. What's up now? Got the clover. That's gonna do it for that zone, I think. Yep. See, I got 3,400 coins almost. I'm like, what the fuck can I do with these? I wanna buy some shit. I want some upgrades. Even if it's cosmetics. Mushy machine. You know something. Into the mush machine zone. Let's get it. See what they should have made each zone just a big world instead of levels. Actually, this is cool though. This looks a lot different. I thought it was gonna be, you know, primarily the same. This is actually pretty different though. I'm digging. Haha. See what I did there? Mushroom bounciness by 500%. Nothing in wormholes said it couldn't be done. Fools! I'm just getting started. I have big plans for the breakable crate market. Wrecked. This is cool. I like that this is actually kind of creative. Actual level design here. Of course, it's going to be easier to travel against the flow, so that's what we're going to do. We're going to head this way. I guess the idea is to bounce off of this and get up here. Yes.
Yes, yes.
Gotta hit all the switches. Is that where I started? That is absolutely where I started. Man, what the heck? Okay, so we have to go this way now. No, I gotta pop this diamond first. Let me get it. See, we opened up. And he's so generically just generic. It's painfully generic, actually. Got a middle island opened up. Little pathway. Pop it. Pop it. What the hell did you just say?
Whip Ager! You look rubble that
Oh, knives, we got cannons. Is that a watermelon? That is a watermelon.
Yeah.
Fire away. Totally meant to do that. Totally meant to do that. Alright, so we get a little. Nice! It is annoying how you can't swing the camera all the way around. You don't have full control of the camera. Yeah. Holy shit, what just happened? Let me get that fucking heart before I die. Oh my god. Smack the shit out of your insect booty. My damn K. Give me my K, bitch. Get out of here, kid. What? Did that really just happen? Did that really just happen? Clearly I hit the mushroom. Clearly. Get up in this watermelon tunnel. You know what I mean? Ooh, I wanna go fishing. Wow. I'm such a noob. Okay, that was leap. That was leap. Yeah, there's something that doesn't feel right whenever you're bouncing on top of the enemy's heads. It just doesn't feel right. Something, it slips or something like that. It feels off. See, like, that is stupid. It's whenever you turn around, that's the problem. Momentum doesn't feel right. Give me the cash, baby. Oh, you gotta jump. You gotta make sure you jump right in the middle. It is possible to miss that fucking thing. Done it before. Listen to that dope-ass bass line. I'm getting some Mario vibes off of that music. Slightly. I feel like I don't want to get that yet. I think I still need the Y, I believe. God, this is torture because of the stupid camera angle. There we go. I'm missing the C? Fucking shit. I got to find that thing. Let me look around. You can't even look behind. Oh. They fucked it up, man. Oh, shit. Yeah, the camera angle thing is just a problem. I didn't think it was as big of a problem as earlier, but these later stages, absolutely. Looks like something can be in there. Yeah, that's such an oversight. See, I have to come this way. I can't look in front of me. Stupid as fuck. All right, anyway, where's that damn sea? This one pissed me off. You know what? What the fuck ever? We can get the hell out of here. I'm dead. Really lame you can't swim, too. That is just annoying for one. Like, water kills you? Really? What is this, an NES? I remember in all the NES games, why did you just kill you? Ching ching. What was that achievement I popped out earlier? Got crushed. Okay. Punch of Paths. That's gonna be the next one. Alright guys, we'll catch you on the next one. Peace.